All right, Air Force looking to avoid the sweep against Mercyhurst. Will Gavin gets things started with a goal. It's quickly 1-0 Air Force. And then later in the first period, Gavin with a shot, no, but Sean Knowlton follows. First of two goals for him, but Mercyhurst would take over from there. And the Lakers go on to win it 6-3. The Falcons are still winless through 9 games this year.